We started the journey, but it's just the beginning.
Industry AI is kind of technology, bring the AI from the lab to the assembly line.
And it helps our customers to actually design, predict, optimize, and validate the new products and innovation. And it's a way to de-risk the design process and the decision they're making about the new products and innovations into their products.
Digital twins are the foundation of our industrial metaverse. We connected thousands of individual digital twins, all the assets in the factories, such as equipment, robots, together to form the industrial metaverse.
The agentic AI is going to act as a virtual engineer sitting next to the design engineers, which is not a simulation expert. And the agentic AI will just guide and assist this user in setting up a simulation problem and the analysis of the results.
Now we are applying industrial AI and agentic AI to automate processes, run simulations, assist with simulations.
We can use the agent to help our R&D to make more perfect design. And we also use the AI agent to help our operation. For example, the VSS video search. So we use that to monitor our operator SOP, and that can produce more insightful insight.
We're using our industrial metaverse ecosystem to integrate agentic AI, supporting all the validations, all the optimizations, assist our colleagues worldwide, and collaborate with those agents quite intuitively, like we do with humans, and that's fantastic. That's pushing the barriers of production engineering and bringing it to the next level.
We use AI and NVIDIA technology, sim to real, real to sim, to help robotics learn by itself, improve by itself. That is reduce a lot of effort for the programming and developing.
So engineering simulation plays a critical role in defining, designing, optimizing, and validating future real products in the virtual world. Thanks to the engineering simulation, we can really shorten the design cycle time, designing lighter, stronger, more reliable and resistant products overall.
We use the NVIDIA technologies to plan the virtual factory in advance. That can reduce above 40% for the period of construct a new factory.
That's now a new capability to check those dynamic scenarios within minutes instead of days to weeks.